says to rinse for 30 seconds. And I've been using it for a week, and it says in a week you can notice a difference, so I think I can, yeah, but by no means are my teeth perfect. That's obvious, but okay. Yeah, that. Oh, listen to that. That's a beautiful sound. I love it. this and spearmint. And it is fantastic. I love minty fragrances. Lately, I didn't used to be a minty fragrance kind of gal, but it is amazing. Just take a whiff as I apply it. There's not very much left. I'm probably going to use the last of it. See if you dab, it comes out a little bit. Oh my god, it's heavenly. Oh my god, I love it. And then rub those wrists together. And then I always work a little bit into the palms of my hands. As you can see. Oh yeah, I'm almost completely out. Let's get all of it out there. All of it out of there where we're at. See? You see it in the light? Yeah. I'm just gonna get it all out. Might as well. Okay, there we go. Perfect. I'm gonna leave that rollerball out there because I really like to play with that. I love that sound. Okay. And then I put a little bit in the tips of my hair as well. Because who doesn't want to smell like eucalyptus and spearmint? I mean, come on, let's be honest. Okay, I'm gonna work it down my wrists to my elbows where I always moisturize. Step, which you guys are like, I know you guys are probably like, oh my god, that's so counterproductive. That's your final step, and you're getting unready with the process. But yes, it is. And after I smoke, I brush my teeth again and use mouthwash again. And while we have my lighter out, it would be fun to burn a few things again because you guys know how much I like to burn things on my channel for some reason. I guess I'm like a pyromaniac. Let's take some Unready too. Okay. Thank you for that motorcycle guy. God. People are so inconsiderate. Like, obviously, I'm trying to make an ASMR video. Sassy.